would you ask? Please, take your time. You win.
Only for a brief time, for their inevitable destruction.
Don't dislocate your arm, pat yourself on the back. How do you plan on dealing with that, my bloodthirsty dross?
No! music to my ears.
Feel the burn of the tree!
He doesn't deserve dismembering angels. We all need a hobby.
I hope you've left something for me. I'll try not to enjoy this too much.
Final call, witch!
Oh, that is unfortunate.
Let me dig this! We were set up. War. The others. There are greater forces at work here. Watcher, help.
Mistress!
Something is wrong with the world.
Delicate order is imbalanced. Step forward. Ask of both angel and demon. Do you arrive here of your own free will? The tenants of the Hollowing demand it.
I do, Lord of the Hollows.
As do I. You have both fought this war since the dawn of time. You are weary. Yet, immortality prevents the ultimate respite. The Lord of the Hollows alone can bestow upon you this gift. The final release. No longer will your souls be recycled time and time again to fight for heaven and hell. They are now mine. And you are finally free! Impetuous creature awakens. Deluded pawn of the Charred Council. Do you even know where you are?
I know exactly where I am. The stench betrays you. The Hollows is a hell all its own.
Indeed. But it is one that I alone rule.
Did you do to them?
None that they did not wish for. Your ignorance on your face. The true consequences of this so-called war for balance are beyond your comprehension. Perhaps I should hollow you. A watcher. This only confirms what I already held to be true. You are just a puppet. The Council is playing you to further their own machinations.
Enough! Unlike you, I have not come to this place for personal gain. The seven deadly sins must be eliminated once and for all to protect the balance you mock. I will not be deterred.
She speaks the truth, oh Lord, and she is tenacious to say the least.
Your words carry no weight with me. They stink of lies.
Please!